sports, David. Hey, guys, if you take a look at the Pacers offensively, one of the least efficient teams in the league. How do they turn the corner in that regard?
Well, they've got to get more playmaking. They need to not have enough playmaking.
Yeah.
as much as they play against the opponent. Not
and they come right back with their own three-point. Sanders. King against Sanders. Pass to the eraser. A three. In the corner, Sanders with it. Sinks the three-pointer. Sanders has got it going here for the start of the second half. First points in the third quarter for the Pacers. To the inside. Now into the second half. Sanders. Nailed from three-point land. Sanders has got six in the quarter.
You know, they didn't leave him alone out there, but you got the rub
inside. And a fast break now. The Pacers. And finished off by Sanders.
Hey, guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal. And
he makes it.
Pacers above 3-7 on field goal attempts in the second half. Wide open one for Sanders. It's good, only a few seconds into the shot clock.
Able to create any separation.
We're going back and forth, partner. It's been
now the Pacers moving it up. It's Ernest. Finish off the break. He's got 17. Yes. Hey guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats. And a fast break now. The Pacers. Here is the jumper to finish the break. 1 point in the game. Magic shooting down near the 40% mark since it was 20%, early south. Ball. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in. And the Pacers lead by 4.
Oh, big time put back there.
What if he was after those rebounds harder?
Night in and night out. That's what he provides.
Here's the three.